同学们好，今天我们学习第39课 Lesson 39 Don't Drop It。 那么在这一课当中呢， Sam 和 Penny 讨论要把花瓶 Vase 放在什么地方，请看课文并且回答这样一个问题。 Where does Sam put the vase in the end? Sam 最后把花瓶放在哪儿了？
What are you going to do with that vase, Penny?
I'm going to put it on this table, Sam.
Don't do that. Give it to me.
What are you going to do with it?
I'm going to put it here, in front of the window.
Be careful. Don't drop it. Don't put it there, Sam. Put it here.On this shelf.
There we are. It's a lovely vase.
Those flowers are lovely too.
现在请你回答这个问题。Where did Sam put the vase in the end? Sam puts it on the shelf. 最后 Sam 把花瓶放在了架子上。你答对了吗？好，下面我们一起来看本课当中的关键词和词组，请跟我读。Keywords and expressions. In front of. Careful. Vase. 美语当中读的是 vase. Drop. Flower. 好，一起来看本课当中的主要语言点。Sam 询问 Penny 想把花瓶放在什么地方，用到了我们在上一个教学单元中学到的 be going to 的形式。What are you going to do with that vase, Penny? Penny, 你打算把花瓶放在什么地方? I'm going to put it on this table, Sam. 我打算把它放在这个桌子上。这句话当中的 do with, 字面上翻译就是处理。那么在这句话中的意思就是打算把这个花瓶放在什么地方。Put it on this table. 动词 put.后面加上一个名词或者介词，再加上一个介词短语，它的意思是把什么东西放在什么地方。来看一组例句。 What are you going to do with these photographs? I'm going to put them into the box. 你打算把这些照片放在什么地方？我打算把它们放到盒子里去。 Sam 对 Penny 说，Don't do that. 意思就是 Don't put the vase on the table. 不要把花瓶放在桌子上。用 don't 加上动词原形表示不要做什么事情。来看一组例句。Turn on the light. 打开灯。Don't turn on the light. 不要开灯。Give it to me. 把它给我。我们在前面学到过 give me the vase 这种说法，把花瓶给我。那么同样的意思还可以把 the vase 放在前面，这样来说 give the vase to me。 同样的动词呢还有 show, send 和 take。 Be careful, 小心点， Don't drop it。同样的用 don't 加上动词原形表示不要怎么怎么样，不要把它摔了。如果你想说拿着什么东西小心一点，就要用一个介词 with， 比如 be careful with the glasses， 拿着这些玻璃杯小心点儿。 don't drop them， 别把它们给摔碎了。 them 是一个代词，代替的是 the glasses。Penny 看到 Sam 要把花瓶放在窗前 in front of the window， 他也不同意，他是这样说的。 Don't put it there, Sam. Put it here on this shelf. 把花瓶放在这儿，放在这个架子上。在看过课文的主要语言点之后，我们来总结一下今天的基本句型。我们在上一个教学单元中学到了 be going to， 今天继续来练习这个句型。What are you going to do? I'm going to. 你打算做什么事情？我打算。来看一组例句。What are you going to do?
I'm going to put my coat on the bed. I'm going to put on my coat.
你打算做什么？我打算把大衣放在床上。
Put my coat on the bed.
我打算穿上大衣。
Put on my coat.
What are you going to do with that or those?
I'm going to give, show, send, take.
你打算怎么处理那个那些？我打算把他或者他们给展示送拿给某人。好，来看一组例句。
What are you going to do with that letter?
I'm going to send it to my sister.
你打算怎么处理这封信？我打算把它发给我的妹妹。好，下面让我们再来看一遍课文，请大家跟读，并且注意如何来表达打算把什么东西放在什么位置，如何来请别人把一件东西递给自己。
What are you going to do with that vase, Penny?
I'm going to put it on this table, Sam.
Don't do that. Give it to me.
What are you going to do with it?
I'm going to put it here, in front of the window.
Be careful. Don't drop it. Don't put it there, Sam. Put it here.On this shelf.
There we are. It's a lovely vase.
Those flowers are lovely too.
好，下面我们来进入下一课的学习，通过练习 be going to do 的形式学习更多的动词词组，以及练习动词 give, take, send, show. Lesson 40. What are you going to do?
I'm going to...
Take off, 脱下 shirt.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to take off my shirt.
I'm going to take it off.
代词 it 代替的是上一句话当中的 my shirt, 要放在动词词组 take off 中间。
Turn on.打开 television.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to turn on the television.
I'm going to turn it on.
Turn off, 关上 stereo.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to turn off the stereo.
I'm going to turn it off.
Give to my daughter.
What are you going to do with that dress?
I'm going to give it to my daughter.
Take to my grandmother.
What are you going to do with that vase?
I'm going to take it to my grandmother.
Show to my father.
What are you going to do with that newspaper?
I'm going to show it to my father.
Give to the children.
What are you going to do with these ice creams?
I'm going to give them to the children.
Send to my grandfather.
What are you going to do with this letter?
I'm going to send it to my grandfather.
Send to my sister.
What are you going to do with these books?
I'm going to send them to my sister.
在这个教学单元中，我们巩固了所学的 be going to 这个句式，并且通过练习这个句式，学习了更多的带有两个宾语的动词，比如说 give, show, take, send 等等。请大家在课后多练习，最好能够做到脱口而出。好了，今天的课就到这儿了。Thank you and goodbye.